All right, my YouTube Johns and Karens, y'all like to be funny, and y'all have a shady cameraman back there that love to screenshot motherfuckers at their worst. I be looking at other people's screenshots, and I be like, damn, and y'all could have picked a whole different screenshot for that last video that I uploaded. I looked excited, excited. I looked scared, I looked frightened, I looked panicked, I looked worried. I looked some of every motherfucking thing in that damn screenshot. And then y'all just had to get the teeth just all extended open wide and all that bullshit. Yes, and look, if I keep saying Instagram, that's because I just got done addressing they Johns and Karens. Now look, YouTube Johns and Karens, I understand that the gap is big. I could probably, to be quite honest with you, I could probably fit some of y'all dicks in between the motherfucker. But I understand that the motherfucker is big, it's juicy, it's wide, and it need to be fixed on. So, all of that will be done accordingly and in divine timing. I love me. I have no choice but to love me. And honestly, you guys strengthen me because this is something that I've been teased about quite some time. And not by you guys, but by other people in my past and stuff like that. And even those particular moments strengthen me. And I find it funny. This is why I created this particular playlist, because I find you guys funny. You know, you have a shady ass motherfucker in that background that like to screenshot shit. Now look, if you gonna screenshot something, screenshot me hitting this motherfucker, and then get me at a side angle, because I like side angles. I don't like all this motherfucking bullshit. Shit straight on, but you all up in my motherfucking mouth. Damn. And don't take that as a screenshot either. Don't you do it. Don't you do it, YouTube, because I can already see myself. So don't even think about it. But yeah, I fucks with y'all. You know, I fucks with YouTube. I really do. Y'all get on my motherfucking nerves, but I fucks with y'all. But, if I was an individual that, had low self-esteem and was back in that realm of things, then I probably wouldn't take it so easy and whatever the case, well, I don't want to say whatever the case may be, because I always say that. I just wouldn't have took it so easy, and I wouldn't be as jokingly as I am. But in life, we have to poke fun of our own selves. I'm pretty sure there's somebody walking back there that smells like fresh range reindeer pulsating ass and trying to cover it up with Old Spice and motherfucking Brew, you stankin' ass bitch. I'm pretty sure somebody musty in the background, but just trying to hide it. But I can't smell the motherfucking bullshit, so you better be lucky I'm not there to smell some. But anyway, YouTube, I'm about to end this motherfucking video. I love you guys. I fucks with y'all. Y'all get on my nerves. And wait, if you gonna screenshot me, like I said, get me at a side. As a matter of fact, while I'm moving like this, I'm giving y'all different choices. Now, screenshot that. Okay, namaste. Let me see what y'all have. Let me see what y'all come up with so I can cuss y'all asses out about that. All right, my YouTube, Instagram, Johns and Karens. Bye.